Today is nationally recognized as Small Business Saturday. Since the pandemic, many local businesses have been struggling and are asking that you shop local today. News 4 Tucson's Mark Mangura joins us live near downtown, where many small businesses have new protocols in place to keep you safe while you shop. Mark.
Yeah, Danelle, given the restrictions, it's been a busy but safe experience here at the Annex. And now what we're seeing more than ever are small businesses working together to help each other while giving customers a safe place to shop.
Cultivate Tucson, a pop-up event organization aimed at helping small businesses, is at the Annex, doing what they can to encourage people to shop local.
Today's going awesome. There's just a lot of people out showing their support for small businesses, and specifically for all the different artists and makers and vendors that are represented at Cultivate Tucson.
With COVID-19 restrictions in place, businesses limited the amount of people in their stores. Masks are required and sanitizer is available. And despite the surge in COVID-19 cases, shop owners say the community support has been great.
I think it's such a wonderful and strange situation where everyone's come out to support local businesses, but they've also, you know, been really great at social distancing and keeping everything safe for everybody, but it's been a great turnout. I love to see the support from the Tucson community.
Despite the risk, shoppers say they felt comfortable in the open air shopping environment and believe it's important to support locally owned stores.
The local businesses and the local community that you get, that's what gives Tucson its flavor, right? The restaurants, the shops, the people, the region, and without supporting it, then how's it going to be able to continue on and thrive?
As a local business owner, Kohler says the support has been incredible and implores the community to continue to buy local.
Even if it's just one purchase in 100, try to support your local businesses as much as you can.
Shops will be open in the Annex until about 10 tonight, and Cultivate Tucson will be here through the first weekend of January. We've got you covered on the west side. I'm Mark Mangura, News 4 Tucson.